So we have a question over here. We have to solve 1 over secant theta minus tan theta plus 1 over sec theta plus tan theta. We actually have to prove. So first of all, we will rewrite the equation. It will be 1 over secant theta minus tan theta plus 1 by sec theta plus tan theta. So we will rewrite now by using LCD. Rewrite by using least common division. Now least common division is secant theta minus tan theta into sec theta plus tan theta. So when we will divide, we will have 1 over sec theta minus tan theta into sec theta plus tan theta divided by sec theta plus tan theta, and we will add the other side, 1 over sec theta plus tan theta multiply by sec theta minus tan theta and sec theta minus tan theta. So next situation we have over here is sec theta plus tan theta on simplification, and on denominator we will have sec theta minus tan theta into sec theta plus tan theta. We can already see the formula coming in, plus sec theta minus tan theta divided by the same denominator, sec theta minus tan theta and sec theta plus tan theta. We can already see our solution coming out. So it's equal to sec theta plus tan theta plus sec theta minus tan theta, right? And we will divide this term by sec square theta minus tan square theta, right? Now we will recall that sec square theta is equal to 1 plus tan square theta. So we can say that sec square theta minus tan square theta is equal to 1, right? So we can write our equation as 2 sec theta divided by 1. That eventually turns out as 2 sec theta. That is our solution for the given question.